Welcome! This tutorial will introduce you to DRC Online Services. In order to use DRC Online Services, you will need to log in using your Bronco name and password. From the DRC homepage, select the Online Services tab from the menu on the left. Select the green check mark to get you to DRC Online Services. Select the Sign In box. Enter your Bronco name and password in the designated text boxes. Select Sign In when finished. If you are signing in for your first time, you will need to complete the required forms. You will need to read the agreements and sign your name at the bottom as specified below the text box. You will be directed to a page entitled My Dashboard. This will be your personal online services homepage. If you have any items that need your attention, you will see them under the Important Messages section, like how to submit your finals requests or upcoming appointments. On the left side of the screen, you will see your menu options. You can select My Profile to update your contact information, like your cell phone number. You can choose My Mailbox to see emails DRC has sent you. Remember, it's important to check your CPP email daily because it's the official form of communication for the university and DRC. You can choose My Eligibility if you want to double check what accommodations you are approved for. Under the My Accommodation section, you will see the tabs for some of your approved accommodations. In upcoming tutorials, you will learn the detailed steps on what to do in each section. Thank you for watching. Please let us know if you have any questions. We are here to help. You can reach us at 909-869-3333, send us an email at drc@cpp.edu, or visit us on the web at cpp.edu/DRC.